Dad.
He's so happy he went in his new house. We don't have everything in there yet. We just put the stuff in there we thought he wouldn't be able to resist, which is that sweater up there, and one down there. This is the first time he came out since he went in about a little over an hour ago. And now he's going back in, so that's a good sign. And this food dish will go on that PVC perch. I took it off to clean it. I'm about to make the supper. Hi, Moose.
What are you doing?
Are you happy in there now? Huh? Are you happy? And there's his old one. I still have to put some of that stuff in here. Zaz back there pounding. But we're not going to put his food dishes up here because he doesn't eat outside of his cage. And it'll just take up room. He'll have more room to play up there. He hasn't been up there yet, but he will. Now that he's in here, he likes it. I just didn't think he would ever go in. I love these flared seed catchers.
Yeah.
Coop catchers, whatever you want to call them. Here he comes again. See, Moose, that wasn't bad, was it? Hi, Moose. I love you. I love you. Hi, Moose. You thought you were going to get the phone, didn't you? Hi, Moose.
What are you doing?
Huh, Moose? Not bad. All that fear for nothing. All right, time to make their supper.
Hello.
Hi, Moose.